if you want to take the island, burn the boats, right? If you want to take the island, burn the boats. So I'm measuring my food because what is measured can be improved. If you want to take the island, burn the boats. Make the decision that you are going to lose this weight no matter what it takes and no matter how long it takes, okay? So that's what I'm doing right now. I said, I'm gonna get my six pack no matter how long it takes. However, as I said, I am working out more and I am measuring my food because what is measured can be improved. I'm tracking and writing down all my food, my fitness activity, all of this stuff because I will improve because I'm gonna show you. My name is Liberty V Justice. There's no period in my V because my victories never end and yours don't have to either, my friends. You are infinite in value. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to take the island, burn the boats. That means make the decision. The word decision comes from the word incision, which means like surgery, to cut off all other possibilities. So once you decide that you're going to lose the weight, you don't change your mind that, oh, because I'm over here at a birthday party and they're having cake and ice cream. No, you're not going to eat it. Oh, I'm at the family event, so I'm gonna eat extra. It's Thanksgiving, it's Christmas. No, because if you had that attitude, every day could be Thanksgiving and Christmas, you know? I know how it is. I need a treat. I need something to make me feel better. I need to do this because they're here. No, excuses. If you wanna take the island, burn the boats. So when you are at home, I want you to, one, you need to keep out all the foods that are bad for your moods. All the foods that when you're in a bad mood, you think making you better, but later on, they make you feel worse, and you know I'm telling the truth. Keep out your things like your chocolate, candy, you know, cakes, pastries, bagels, whatever it is, cheese, whatever your biggest weaknesses are, keep those things out of the house. And I'm not saying you should never have them, but you will think twice when you are gonna go gorge on food because you won't have it in the house. So that's one tip. And secondly, the last thing I'm gonna tell you is, we're gonna talk more about this, but measure your food. I want you, you don't have to measure and put in measuring cups like I do or anything like that, but what you need to do is sit down and every time you eat, write down what you're eating. You need to take smaller portions, obviously, put, you know, smaller portions on your plate, but don't worry about measuring it like I do right now. But what you need to do is go and keep the garbage out of your house, keep it away from you. If you're at a family event and you really have to be there, say you're 16 or something and you're not allowed to, you have to be with your parents, well then just don't eat it. Take something else, eat something before you go, okay? And take something with you if you have to. But, and drink lots of water, okay? If you wanna take the island, burn the boats. Cut up all other possibilities, okay? So I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna show you next time how I measure my food. I'm gonna have some recipes for you, okay? So if you want to take the island, burn the boats. That means decide right now that no matter what happens, no matter how sad you get, no matter how lonely or angry you get, no matter who you're with, that you are going to eat healthy and you are going to lose this weight. Or whatever your goal is, maybe you want to gain muscle. Whatever your goal is, you decide, hey, I am going to do this. I am going to get my food right and I am going to eat healthy no matter who's around, no matter who upsets me, no matter what happens in my life, I am going to stay disciplined, okay? Because you're worth it. My name is Liberty V. Justice. There's no period in my V because my victories never end and yours don't have to either, my friends. You are infinite in value. Thank you so much for watching. Other places that we can hang out together include TikTok and Likee. Also, I make music. It's on Apple Music, Spotify, and everywhere you can find music. Thank you so much. Just make one small change at a time, and pretty soon, you won't even recognize your old self. You won't even recognize your old diet, and you can lose 200, 250 pounds, 10 pounds, 20 pounds, whatever it is. You can lose weight like I did. I lost 250 pounds, or more than 250 at one point, and there's many times that I have gone up and down, and I've lost it every time. This time, though, I'm getting a six pack. But if I can do it, you can do it. And I am here to help you win because you're worth it. Thanks for your support. And if you enjoyed this episode, comment, share it with a friend who could help. Okay? And text me 203-718-6489. 203-718-6489. Tell me your name and your birthday because I'm here to help you win. You're worth it.